Egyptian champions Zamalek are in Nairobi to take on Kenyan title holders Tusker FC in the first leg of their second round qualifier on Saturday. Zamalek are among the African club football heavyweights that will join the elite competition at this stage. The White Knights from Cairo trained at the Nyayo National Stadium match venue on Friday morning as they seek to qualify to the lucrative group stages of the Champions League. However, Zamalek will not remember their last game in Nairobi fondly after they were stunned 4-2 by the Kenyan champions Gor Mahia in the CAF Confederations Cup. Head coach Patrice Carteron said his team will do their best to leave with a first leg advantage considering that his star players are only just returning from international duty with Egypt.
You know, in football, especially in Champions League, we all know that you have a lot of good teams in Africa, and it's really hard to, if you are not ready 100% mentally, especially, we know it can be a hard game. So we do prepare ourselves as best as we can regarding the circumstances to have a good result. Of course, we want to qualify for the next round in the Champions League. So we know we have to beat the champion of Kenya. That is not easy, but we respect this opponent, but we want to win, of course.
Meanwhile, Tusker FC coach Robert Matano says they have the momentum ahead of their CAF Champions League clash against Zamalek. Matano and his team trained at the match venue on Friday afternoon, confident that they can cause a huge upset against the five-time African club champions on Saturday. Tusker beat Arta Solar 7 of Djibouti 4-1 on aggregate to sail into the second round, where they landed a glamour tie against Zamalek. Matano and his captain, Eugene Asike, believe they have enough in their ranks to trouble the Cairo Giants as they rallied local fans to get behind the team that will start the match as massive underdogs. The winners of the two-leg tie will advance to the group stages of the competition, with the loser dropping to the second-tier CAF Confederations Cup.
We are ready as Tusker, and we are Kenya. We represent the country. We must make our country proud because of tomorrow's match. Zamalek is a good team. They're champions of Africa, but they're beatable. So as I select my players, ready to play with the Zamalek, and our intention is to win here so that we can plan for next match.
Yes, they're champions. They're also champions. So we're going out there. For us, we know It's a good side with quality players, with experienced players. But once we walk onto that field, I believe it will be 11 against 11. We have our work well cut out, and we need to go out there and give our all, believe in ourselves, show great teamwork and great team spirit tomorrow's game, yeah.
In total, 7 games are on the cards in the CAF Champions League qualifiers round 2 first leg fixtures on Saturday. In some of the other matches, title holders and record champions Al Ahly of Egypt are away to USGN of Niger, while Tunisian side Etoile du Sahel will make the trip to Rwanda to face APR. ASEC Mimosa of Cote d'Ivoire face a daunting home tie against last season's quarterfinalist CR Belouizdad of Algeria.